Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Rips, aka your favorite YouTuber's favorite YouTuber. But today, guys, we are back with more memes for Omdon. So you guys love these videos, best videos on my channel by far. Like, no competition, you guys love it. If you guys wonder why my voice sounds like this, because I just woke up and I have about an hour before I go to work, so I gotta record it, edit it, upload it within an hour and still get ready for work. So I'm off the wake up, so you guys need to leave me a like, because I really be grinding out here for you guys. I know I'm a small channel, but I be grinding like I got a million subscribers. Like, I'm trying to do my upload daily and shit. Like, you guys need to leave a like. And make sure you guys subscribe to the channel, because we're uploading almost every single day. You guys see, I'm not trying to miss any day. So make sure you guys subscribe. Make sure you guys put on that post notification bell so you guys don't miss any uploads. So make sure you guys put on that bell. And make sure you guys comment down below what you guys want me to react to. But I'm not going to waste too much of your time. Name's from Dante B73, I think it is. Let's get into it. The video. Alright, so I was correct. Memes from Dante B73. Let's do this shit. Full screen. Let's go. Everybody wants to be my enemy. You got the wrong number. It says 73. This one says 72. Hey, come on. How you black and you can't do the jerk? Hey, how can't you do that shit? Oh, nah, my boy. I'm doing some Irish dance, bro.
Why are they always crying? That's what I don't. They're always crying.
Literally, me thinking my mom didn't notice me high.
Damn, I'm a smooth dude. Bitch looking for me, she can't find me, need Blue's Clues. I'ma fuck you good, then I'ma leave. I gotta shoot moves.
Okay, alright.
Yo, bro.
Hi, can I start off with one spicy McChicken? And add one more spicy McChicken to that.
Okay. Yo.
Bruh.
And then can I get an Oreo McFlurry? What sizes do you have?
The regular size and the snack size.
Bruh.
The regular size and the what size?
Oh my god, bro.
The regular size and a snack size.
I'll get a regular size, please. That'll be it. That'll be it for us.
Thanks. Yo,
Let's go, Vega. Love you, Taco.
Not necessarily my favorite, but they good. Oh.
Hey.
Wait.
Whenever I watch, I'm not too. Oh, I saw this video.
Black boy who did the fucking. He didn't even try to do a backflip. He just kind of jumped up and fell on his back.
The video!
It was weird.
Yo, I know I just paused it. That's why I try not to pause it, because on my other channel, I tried to react. Everybody said I paused it too much. So that's why I try to just let it go and not try to talk too much. But I don't know. You guys let me know what you guys want me. You guys want me to start pausing more? You guys want me to talk more? Let me know. Talk less. Like, I'll do anything y'all want me, bro. Pause. No pause, actually.
This just day can't get no worse.
I stand correct.
Move. Pull the trigger.
Oh, this nigga, bro.
Grab the weapon. Control the barrel. Fingers in his eyes. Peel him down. Secure the weapon. Controlling the weapon. Maintain muzzle control.
Nigga, that shit never worked. Let's see.
Got this, Rob.
Move. Grab the barrel. Fingers to the face. Oh.
Damn, I can't believe my duck ass just tried that shit. Wait, was it move and grab the barrel, or grab the barrel and move? Anyway, at least ain't nobody see it.
Man, y'all seen that video with Rob Kaiser getting shot up?
Yeah, I see.
Yo.
Ali corrected. I'ma just tell Doc pull a plug. Fuck it.
No, let me ask you a question. If we're the last two people on Earth, and we had to reproduce to make the world continue, would you reproduce with me?
No.
Damn.
Only because I'm not that type of
nigga. Yeah,
who's gonna stop me? If we the last two people on Earth, who gonna stop me?
Nigga is going to. her? It's a demon!
Jeez Louise, this cereal is the bomb diggity!
Bomb diggity.
Hey, sit down real quick.
Yeah, why are you dressed like that?
Mad cartoon character vibes right now. Well, that was rude. What made you want to say that? Because it's the bomb diggity.
I don't know why.
The bomb diggity. She don't want to be mad. Don't you give me up. Huh? You just gonna stand in front of him, my nigga? You trying to die?
Oh, you were hungry too? I swear, we need to eat more. What you finna eat? James, can you not hear me?
Nigga, that is the devil.
James, I think it's done. You can take it out now if you want to.
R.I.P., my boy.
Okay, James, if you're not ready to take it out, just add more time, please. James! James, take it out! It's about to beep! James,
listen to me! James, please! James, God, no, please take it out! James!
Bro, why am I lying?
Oh, shit.
What did I do?
Yo, bro. What's up? I ain't even gonna lie, bro. If I was a girl,
I'd be
filthy.
Hmm? Huh? What you mean by that?
No, I'm not even trying to be weird, but...
What you mean by that?
Nah, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'd just be shaking hella ass. You'd have to find me somewhere.
What you mean by that?
I mean, like, I'd be like the neighborhood thot, to be honest. No homo, though.
My nigga, what?
Get up, bro.
Some magnificent pair of bananas.
Oh, great heavens!
We
Oh my god. Hey,
you now they knew better Disney than to start this goofy movie like this. Roxanne is an animal and she too damn fine. I was a kid. Why they draw this girl like this? What is
no
that? She's supposed to be a little girl.
That nigga, what the fuck?
Bro, they knew. Bro, she went from a. Bro, look at that thigh. Look at that thigh. Look at the hump. Bro, this is.
Yo, that nigga's sick, bro.
This is a child, man.
That nigga's is sick as hell, bro.
I dropped 20k on a Island Boys feature.
I saw this
and
video.
And this what they sent back. FML.
It sounded good at first.
I'm feeling down. I'm feeling different every time you come around.
I'm around.
Lay your body, I'm addicted to your sound. And I don't wanna go on a catch up.
I'm a just island boy. I'ma get cute white boy. Keep that.
How we're pulling up to buy Spider-Man tickets at 12.
Should make a deputy reaction chief. Island Boys. Gonna be like, I'm a reactor trying to make reactions. I'm gonna make something like that.
Pistol
though
to your forehead. This is what you do. Hold of the fire alarm and you're off the scene. When your attacker is smaller than you,
I'm a reaction, but trying to make reaction.
Create space for me. Thank you. When you're all choked up in a situation, you want to always remember the three C's.
Bro, that nigga's nuts, choke, bro.
Cooperation, control. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah, like that's gonna fucking work, bro.
I begin to pass out. Then my head hit the wall. Boom.
Ooh.
But
shit.
I had a friend, grandmother.
Miramax Pictures presents
Live from Coney Island,
a hard-hitting tale.
Are you vaccinated?
If you're not from New York, you cannot jack none of this shit, bro. If you're not from New York, don't jack no bing bong, take me out to dinner, baby. You can't jack none of that. You're not from New York. Same way y'all Jersey people, Philly people say, you can't jack this and that. Don't jack this. Don't jack the lingo. Understand me? Don't say bing bong. You're not from New York. Don't say it.
Asking the tough questions.
Yes, sir.
And bringing us all together.
Fuck your life.
As
your
one
life.
Family.
Bing bong.
A story of love.
I have 7 female wives.
And connection.
Go to my Instagram.
Where truth will be revealed.
What do you want to tell Joe Biden right now?
And hearts.
What's up, baby?
Stolen forever.
Take me out to dinner.
Live from Coney Island.
Hey, yo.
Rated R.
Bing bong.
Bing bong. Don't jack none of that.
Bro, what are you doing?
What you telling me? Hold on, lower your tone.
Lower your tone.
Bro, baby, don't trip.
Baby, don't trip, huh?
You are not Pop Smoke.
Baby.
That's not even your real voice. Bro, you are ugly, bro.
I guess, bro.
You're ugly.
Hey, well, what's the last thing you heard before you died? It was sad but beautiful. I just heard my wife say I love you over and over again. Wow, I just heard gunshots and explosives. How about you?
We gonna turn you to a paraplegic when I'm done with the sparking. Just saying, I turn Christopher Keys into Christopher Reeves the moment I catch Christopher walking.
Oh.
White people, I got a question. If you're not white, keep scrolling. Ayo, what's that smile you be giving us, me?
I saw this.
Oh, this one? Yeah, it's just like a way for me to like greet you.
I'm not racist or nothing.
Because you're black. Well, not because you're black, but like I feel like if I say yo or like what's up or do a head bob, like I'm like putting you in a box and trying to greet you like I think black people talk. Well, black people don't talk like any one way. I'm not greeting you different based off your race. Like I'm not racist. No, because, like, I listen to rap music and stuff.
I listen to rap
music. Not that black people only listen to rap music, but, like, even when I'm just, like, hanging out, like, I don't, like, sing along and say the N-word. I wouldn't say that because I'm not racist. Like, even if there's no black people around, which obviously there are because I'm friends with lots of black people, and I would, like, never say the hard R. Well, I don't say, like, any R because I don't say it because, like, I'm not racist, dude. Like, I'm not treating you different.
Yo, just stop talking, my boy.
No!
Hello?
Boss, I'm gonna be late. I ain't finna lie.
Why are you gonna be late? What happened?
Actually, I'm not coming. I can't come. I won't be able to come because
what happened?
Look, man, you ain't gonna believe me if I tell you. I'm not finna lie.
Just tell me what the hell
man,
happened.
Man, Superman threw my fucking car, bro. He threw my car, man. I don't got no car. I'm carless. He threw my car.
How?
I was driving in the car on my way to work. I seen a battle. I tried to make the U-turn and do the procedure. This nigga grabbed my car. I had to get out the car before he threw my shit. He slung my Honda Civic, bro. My shit gone. My shit is somewhere in the lake.
How are you gonna get to work?
Bitch, Superman towed my car. Did you not fucking hear me?
Oh
he slung my shit. My shit
they
is
don't
totally,
care, bro.
Totally fucked up.
Well, can you call somebody to come in?
Like, what the fuck, nigga? I can't come in.
This who topping me off tonight.
Yo.
Clearly. That's who. That's who.
This one video make my ex-girlfriend jealous.
This who topping me off tonight. Clearly.
Yo.
Go with you to make my ex-girlfriend jealous.
Wait.
Come on, one sec. Come on.
I'm on the phone with my baby daddy.
This who topping me off tonight. Clearly. Yeah. This who topping me off.
Period.
Can I do a video with you to make my ex-girlfriend jealous?
What?
Come on.
You're kind of a tall one.
Come on. What?
This who topping me off tonight.
Uh-uh.
Clearly.
Can I do a video with you to make my ex-girlfriend jealous? Just one quick video. Come on, we can make her jealous.
Oh, my goodness.
This who topping me off tonight. Clearly. Real style. Get with it. She mad
now. Is
that my
ex?
She mad.
That was my ex. Not okay. My nigga pulled up the whole handle.
How's your grades? Are you still failing? Are you?
Yes.
You gotta fix that. You gotta change that. You gotta change that, right?
Yeah, don't do that.
Get on that stuff over here, dog. Change that.
Change
that. Go get another plate.
Yeah,
bro. Ain't this your fifth plate?
Ain't this your sixth abortion?
Oh my God. Trey, excuse me?
Whoa.
Are you serious?
Let's talk about it, because y'all wanna talk about me. Let's talk about y'all real quick. Isn't this your sixth abortion that you got last week?
Oh my God.
It is, right?
Yeah.
Okay, because you getting jumped when you go to heaven.
Hey,
you want to ask about my relationship? Does your boyfriend still beat you?
Whoa, are you talking to?
This time I checked, he still beat you, right?
Trey, who are you talking to?
And you thanked him for a 5-year anniversary? You thank him for being 5-time world champion?
Yo.
Wow. You can't be Trey.
Yo, this nigga Trey Rag is fucking crazy, boys. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. It's your boy, Rips. What was I about to say? I don't know. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. Make sure you guys leave a like. Make sure you guys leave a subscription. Make sure you guys put on that post notification bell. Comment down below what you guys want to react to, because I'm open to everything. You guys know I'm running out of ideas. I need to react to more shit, you know? Thank you very much. But I appreciate everybody that's still watching. But your boy Rips, love you guys. So I'm going to see you guys when I see you guys. Peace.
Man down, you could get ran down I got the bands now, she let me fuck, she a fan now. If you get hit, better stay down. Know they be broke, but they stay loud. We don't grow up from the same ground. They on the ground for the fame now.